So today, I'm back on the Samjumper Evo again. I think my last ride on this was probably more than a year ago. Quite light. Feels a bit different on the trail. Especially with the weight. I've been riding the Kanibo SL so long, it's definitely this is a lot more nimble and light. So, you have to dial in again. Few more behind. Tree.
The ride looks easier to go.
Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
It locks in.
Line.
Right line.
The right line.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, that.
Huh? Yeah, two more at the back. More at the back. Wow, rocks right.
Oh, nice.
Two more. I got Kara again through the Hatamas entrance. I believe guys are going up to Playmate. Really doing this? Okay. Last one. Last one. Last one. Last one. Last one. Hello. Morning. Last one. Oh goodness. Okay, we're back at Kiara for day two on the analog Stumpy Evo. Okay. Let's give those jumps a try. See how it feels on this bike. Itchy. The setup wasn't smooth. is a bit tighter than I expected. Oh, that was a low leg, low hanging tree branch right across my eyes. See you. See you, man. Ciao.
Bye. And you're right. Thank you. We're in Pokhara. And I hate back now. Don't think I'm gonna do Bunyan. There's gonna be a lot of hikers. So we'll keep it for another day. Overall, really pleased with the bike. As usual, it's always been my favorite, this Sum Jumper Evo. Glad to be back on the 2022 version of it.